Archaeologists and Native American leaders are pointing to a recent survey of Chaco Canyon in a push to protect the sacred land. They say work done this summer shows there are around 4,400 sites outside the park's boundaries that should be protected. Federal land managers are considering revisions to a plan that would govern oil and gas development in northwestern New Mexico. Officials say they have gotten more than 14,000 comments. Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham also sent a letter.